I'm part of the first generation born in a free Poland, after 123 years of foreign occupation. We're angry and tired, but also determined. We're itching to do something to reclaim our normal lives.